Keeping House by Jean Bonin. He expected her to keep the home fires burning while he spent his time any way he saw fit. Then she got a lawyer, and he kept himself warm by a hobo's fire. She kept the house.